What's up? I'm in Southern California right now. I've been on this crazy 5-week college campus tour for Red Bull. It's been a whirlwind of going through a bunch of crazy states, stopping on campuses, chilling, talking to students, and just kind of hitting the iconic spots around the schools and just basically hanging out and busting some tricks. You know, sometimes on campuses, you know, the reactions, they vary. You know, sometimes you'll get the students that just walk right past, and then sometimes that are really rad where you get people that actually want to sit down and watch and kind of understand what you're doing a little bit more.
It's awesome.
Now here I am in Huntington Beach right now at one of probably the most legendary spots in California for flatland. So I'm really stoked to get in a little quick session there, and tonight we're going to hit some bars down in Fullerton and just kind of see how that goes. I guess is what's really cool that when I do the demos inside of the clubs, you're normally around a typical crowd that's like just super into mainstream sports. You know, so it's cool to kind of bring that to life in front of them and show them something that they've never seen before. Yeah, I'm definitely stoked to be here. This is probably, I'm gonna go ahead and say, my favorite stop of my entire trip.